He sold millions of records, played to sold-out stadiums around the world, signed multi-million dollar record deals, and then in 1996, he disappeared. Until now. Vinnie Vincent, live at the Atlanta Kiss Expo, Saturday, January 20th, 2018, signing autographs, taking photos, and answering the question everybody wants to know. Did Vinnie Vincent save Kiss?
You're damn right I did!